Armed Forces Day is celebrated on the third Saturday in May as a day for citizens to unite and to honor our military heroes for their patriotic service in support of the United States of America. Lieutenant Colonel Barry Zayas, commanding officer of the 1st Battalion, 38th Infantry Division at the Demilitarized Zone in Korea, gifted this regimental colors of the officers to President Reagan during the president's visit to their infantry in 1983. The banner depicts the American Eagle with the number one on a navy blue satin fabric with gold-colored fringe.
Here in America, we've been fortunate to be the keeper and custodian of a dream that began this nation, a dream that millions of people hope to share someday. Every member of America's armed forces has a special part in keeping that dream alive. The dream, of course, is freedom. And truly, those of you in uniform today are freedom's honor guard.
Thank you for joining us for this week's Monday Minute in the Archives. Join us next week as we share our next treasure.